Tonight, two North Carolina Central students are charged in connection with a home invasion that happened about a week ago on Fitzgerald Avenue in Durham. Investigators say Demarcus Coley and Jamari Coe are charged with four counts of robbery with a dangerous weapon as well as kidnapping.